I'm like, please, can I just go home? I've already been through so much. I promise I'll never go to a club again. Please, like, I can't go back to these places. Like, you've no idea. There was no convincing them, no matter what I said. So I just didn't trust them. It made me not trust anyone, not even my own family.